There's a mystery queen. When she gets mad, she looks for a mate. Not the kind of mate you have sex with. The kind you pay for. With a check. A checkmate. And this checkmate's about to be cashed with blood.
What does that mean?
I'm obsessed with 24, and I love Hawaii Five-O, and I've kind of gotten down this rabbit hole of like CSI Miami and everything like that, and I was like, oh, Trent, I want Trent to be like Jack Bauer mixed with David Caruso, you know, like if they had a baby and like Michael Bay was in the corner watching, maybe touching himself, that would be how Trent Hauser came to be. You know, all these guys on these shows, it's like they're just so like, you know, you can't go in there. Oh, really? I'll go in there. You know, it's like they're all like they're criminals. They're criminals who are just good guys on these shows. You know, and I like Hawaii Five-O is my new favorite because they'll just be like surfing in one scene and the next scene like someone shot and they'll just put their finger in their open bullet hole, like, you know, like wound. Like, tell me what you want. Like, this is crazy. We had this idea for a killer whale episode, like Shamu is a serial killer. And we wrote a whole episode thinking, oh, well, we'll get this. We'll be able to get this. I will tell you, and I'll tell anyone out there that's trying to do this, it is impossible to make any sort of whale. You cannot make a CGI whale. So we tried, and then it finally became a dolphin. And we rented like dolphins, and we have a dolphin in prison and like a water prison. It's very difficult, especially on the Adult Swim budget. Kate Mulgrew, amazing. She plays my boss on the show, and she's also my ex-wife twice. We were married two times. She's amazing, and we wrote this character of this like kind of battle axe, you know, tough as nails person. She has an eye patch, smokes a pipe. And we're like, who could play this person? We couldn't figure it out. And then one of the EPs on the show, Curtis Glenn, was like, Kate Mulgrew. I'm like, oh my God. Yeah, of course. And she's amazing. We were like, she'll never wear the eye patch. She was like, I love the eye patch. You know, and then she's like, I want to smoke that pipe. She's just the coolest, best person ever. I'm so psyched that we got her.
This is the 10th student death in the last week due to a Capesa Demente-related explosion. Ghost Gabber, what do your ghosts think?
Oh, these ghosts don't know.
Since the introduction of this drink into the USSD population, the GPA of the entire school has gone down by 2 points.
Which means now, they're running out of negative GPA.
You know, the cool thing about doing a show on Adult Swim is that no one's doing it for the money. You know, it's a sort of like wanting to do something fun and different, and it's pretty easy. We shot our whole season of NTSF, and that's 12 episodes in 24 days. So it's a pretty quick schedule, and we could like accommodate people like, you know, Rebecca probably only worked like 7 or 8 days of the entire show. So it's like, it doesn't take that much out of anybody to come and do it. So it's great. So you can get people like Rob Riggle, who in that, he was shooting a CBS pilot while we were shooting, and he would just come in whenever we could. I'm like, great, we'll get him. We'll get him for 4 hours. Got him. And then we just put him in. So it was really fun. It was really fun to see Jeff Goldblum embrace this like German evil card dealer guy that he plays. So, and I feel like everyone gets the concept right away too, just like children's. It's like, oh yeah, I've seen the Grey's Anatomy, so I know CSI Miami, I know the criminal minds, I know the, you know, criminal intent, you know. So I think everyone's right in that zone immediately. To me, there was no other place to do it besides Adult Swim. First of all, I love this like 15-minute format. It's so great because it allows you to kind of get a lot of jokes out, but you don't get tired of it. If it was in a half-hour format, we'd have to change up the show even a little bit more. But I think with 15 minutes, it can be just a ton of jokes, and you can just move very quickly. And I just love that. And no one else is doing that. And I think for comedy, it's such a great thing. I'm amazed. Like, Adult Swim has created this amazing little niche. And the fact that other networks aren't taking it, you know, they're dumb. You're dumb, networks.
Someone at NTSF is a mole.
This smoking hot European chick just poisoned me!
When was the last time you got some sleep?
Now.
Remember what happened 5 years ago today?
Cut out dairy. Best decision I've ever made.
What do you know about Cabeza Demente?
Zero, zilch, and nada. And zilch just left town.
National Terrorism Strike Force, San Diego, sports utility vehicle.
Looks like World War II is finally over.
It's never over, as long as there are Japanese people on American soil.
Thursday nights, 12:15 a.m. on Adult Swim.